Police have now made an arrest in that case of vandalism at the Islamic Center of Bloomington. Officers arrested 32-year-old Adam Walls on criminal mischief. Police are telling us he was the man caught on camera dumping trash on the grass, breaking tables, and damaging equipment around that building.